ruins of this place. The Soviet Red Army liberated Auschwitz 75 years ago today and took the pictures that forever etched its horrors in our minds. Now those images have been colorized in a new history. Where is the sunshine?